Hi everyone, myself Abhijit sir. My today's video is question 108, subject physics. Today I'm going to discuss the question answer of chapter 2, that is physical quantities and measurement. All of you write the answer as I'm discussing, or you can note it down with pencil in your book. Now, first of all, I'm going to discuss the short question, okay? That is C. Pick the correct one. Now, first answer will be, it is best to swim in sea water than in tank water. Now, it is easier to swim in sea water than a tank water. Second, the base of the ship is made dash and hollow. The base of the ship is made heavy and hollow. Why heavy? To keep the center of gravity down so that the ship will be in stable condition. Okay, answer will be heavy. A ship on reaching sea from a river up rises down, and one more option is sink. A ship on reaching sea from a river, it will rise because density of sea water is more, so more will be of thrust, it will rise. A submarine dash its weight to come up in water. A submarine decreases its weight to come up in water. Okay, that is option number okay, next SI unit of density is kg per meter cube. Next, question number D. A body will sink more in pure water than in sea water. Answer will be more. Fill in the blanks, okay? Second, an iron nail sink in water but can float on mercury. Solid have a higher density than liquid, and liquid have higher density than gases. Now, water is unusual in that it expands and thus decreases its density as it is cooled below 3.98 degree Celsius. Next,